Look, the fact, which doesn't care about your feelings, is that online and in the media, conservative voices are being silenced. I've said this before. I said it on my YouTube channel.
Conservative voices are being silenced.
I said it on Joe Rogan.
Conservative voices are being silenced.
On the Jordan Peterson Kayak podcast.
Conservative voices are being silenced.
I said it on Tucker Carlson.
And Tucker, we know conservative voices are being silenced.
Twice, actually.
Like I said last time, Tucker, conservative voices are being silenced.
That is exactly right.
And I said it in my New York Times bestseller. Conservative voices are being silenced. It's a point I have to make over and over because conservative voices are being silenced. In fact, you won't even use this footage.
Actually, we will.
Bob, we both know that's not going to happen.
Yeah, my name is James.
Whatever, Bob.